Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 910. Today we have a 2 vs 2 request sent in by Sampay32. He wanted to see King Kong and the Dancing Banana go up against Kirby and Kratos. Let's get this one started on a random stage here. Well, Kong and Dancing Banana suffered their first loss a while back there. Supreme Goku, and I can't remember who else took him down, though. Well, Kirby and Kratos have been on a bit of a winning streak here, but so far, Dancing Banana and King Kong doing pretty good damage here. Kirby in trouble, and Kratos was doing well against King Kong, but Dancing Banana got in there. Uh-oh. King Kong in that familiar red stance. He can unleash his barrage attack. Somehow, the banana barrage took out Kratos. Kirby trying to hang on here by himself. And let's see, it looks like King Kong missed the ground siege attack, but Dancing Banana got in there. Or maybe, I couldn't see who got the kill and blow in round one, but King Kong and Dancing Banana get a win in round one here. Well, Kratos, and looks like Kirby doing a lot better here, trying to corner King Kong and Dancing Banana. Dancing Banana gets out of there. And a big banana uppercut. King Kong unleashed the ground siege ability, but it missed. And Kirby and Kratos had a chance. They're still not out of it yet. Dude, down goes Kratos. Will Kirby be able to finish him off? No. King Kong unleashed the ground siege that time, but it was pretty much over anyway there. Well, it's a quick bounce back victory here today as King Kong and Dancing Banana get the win. And I certainly hope you enjoyed your request there, Sampay32, and everybody else who watches this battle as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 9, 11, and that one is coming soon.